Let's continue, man. So remember, this was all Dio's doing from the get-go, huh? I need 14 words to prevent ever forgetting. To something new. Dio planned all of this, huh? Whoa, this guy now has a star. This now has a star. Does that mean they observed each other? Dio observed him or something? I told you guys on the last, the first, on episode 12, I told you guys this. I mentioned this on the 12th episode, that if this guy keeps going, keeps doing this, keeps going further with his dreams, he's going to resuscitate Dio's essence somehow, and he's doing just that. He now has a star in on his shoulders, and Dio planned all of this. I mean, Dio has been walking on Earth for so long. He lived through Jonathan's era. He lived through Jonathan's era. He lived through Joseph's era. And he also lived through a good portion part of what's his name? I cannot wait to see Jotaro get his memory back. except she can stop time. That's the only way she will be able to get out of here. I mean, why can't she burst herself out of him? Where did Jolene get that information? I thought the only person that knows about this information is Percy. Everything is over. Don't try to leave this prison. Mew Mew. What just happened? She finds herself here. Go see Imperial. I don't think that woman's stand ability is just to jail people up. I think it does way more than that. How come she's not speaking? Jolene is the only one speaking. She can't speak or something.
Babe. Hello?
Finally, she's speaking. These are signs, like symbols. What is going on with her? Oh, there she is, right outside. Whoa, in an instant, she teleported to here, to her room. And didn't, I thought she didn't get lunch. She's writing stuff on her body to remember, but I think I'm not sure how much that is helping her to understand what is going on. It looks like she's into an illusion or something. She's the one doing this to her. Something is up. Something is up. Something is really up. Don't tell me that Jolene is somehow forgetting. She's scrubbing your memories off your body. Don't let her be doing that. She's scrubbing your memories off your body. And she took, what did she take from her? They lose all drive to escape. But then again, she's messing with the daughter of Jonathan Joestar, the daughter of a daughter of Joestar's bloodline. So Jaybreak is also attacking Emperor. Emperor is being tortured himself as well. And she's the one doing it too. She's the one torturing Emperor. Oh man.